way down. All the way down, drop where? Inside the two holes. That's what they make a deep. Later they bring a punch and they get all this blood from that they punch, his blood or the blood of the prisoners, and mix it with the oil, with the salt and water. And later they drop that liquid on his back again. So imagine how it's going to be very suffering, torturing for the prisoners after scourging him. So that's known as the public prisoner used under Caiaphas' house. Don't forget that Caiaphas' house was located on the rich part of the city, on the upper part, not on the poor part. We're going to go down. After we finish the group, we'll go down and show you the sacred pit. And you can look above you, you can see the hole that we saw from the top, how the Lord Jesus tied him under his arms, lower inside.